money.
A million.
You start already? Okay. What's up, guys? Today is March 13th, and today we're gonna be hitting a leg workout. Maybe I might bench today too, because my elbow's feeling a lot better. We're at my friend's gym. My friend just opened up this gym, or it's not even open yet. They're opening this weekend. He's having a couple of the homies and some other guys to come up and work out so you can film and make like a promotional video. But today we're just gonna go in there. We're gonna hit a leg workout. I don't know what everyone else is doing, but yeah, let's go ahead and go inside. If you look over here, it's a sign, True Edge Fitness and Federal Way. That's fire, huh? What's good, bro? What's good, bro? This looks nice, dude. The light and everything. We're gonna get a tour of the gym real quick.
All right, let's do it. So we got treadmills over here. Once we have this window open up, you know, when the sunlight hits, it's gonna be nice. We got our machine selection right here. So we got the pendulum squat. You know, I know a lot of gyms don't have that one. Hip thrust, got a good deal on this one, you know. Three benches, four squat racks. You can deadlift over there. We have bumper plates as well. Dips, upper body machines. Yeah, aid station cable. Yeah, these ones. So these are our leg extension hamstring curls. I really wanted to paint it or replace the leather black. Dumbbells, we got chest fly, rear delts. This is for more Olympic lifting, so, you know, try to reserve it for that. You know, we got the field for like calisthenics guys and stuff like that. So these are just fitting rooms. And then this is our posing room. Dim lighting, just mirrors. So this is where I want people to shoot their content. So you can bring your tripod.
Nice. This place is nice. Dang, he got the whole gym bag and I have a little grocery. Yeah, so Gina's gonna be holding the camera today, and I'm just gonna be hitting a quad bicep leg day, and afterwards trying to hit a little bit more chest towards the end. Maybe just probably just bench just to see how my elbow feels, but we're actually gonna be working out with Ian today. He can't hear you right now, but this massive guy, he's only 18, he's freaking strong. He's probably gonna have to lead because he's bigger than me.
Into a mountain, damn man. Don't you compare me, cause there ain't nobody near me. They don't see me, but they hear me. They don't feel me, but they feel me. I'm feeling.
I was broke as down on for my had the lowest luck. Used to ride the bike up to the store. I need a Rover truck, a Billy Coop. Yeah, I'm wearing Prada. I like Fendi too. Grandma passed, had a heart attack. Only 62. My cousin shot, got me paranoid.
That's crazy.
Gave my brother 25 years. That really sucked a lot. Post traumatic stress is building up. You need so dramatic. These other I'm the illest. I'm the coldest. Let me take you back to a much simpler time. Picture yourself inside a vehicle, a ship in my mind. You'll see some childhood memories mixed with the cells of a dime. You'll see the doctor smack my ass when I first fell on my mom. A magic school bus adventure trip inside my cerebral. Back when I told you I'll make you swear they didn't believe them. Flashback the brass tracks when we was playing no problems. We was cranking all the classics from the spring to the autumn. Then I said, be the best with a tummy tuck. How I make a million from a dollar, it was dummy luck. Need a new lamb, no sedan.
That felt easy. Yeah, I think I can hit that 4 or 5 today. I like Finney too. Grandma passed, had a heart attack. Only 62, my cousin shot. Got me paranoid, who to trust or not. Gave my brother 25 years, that really sucked a lot. Post-traumatic, stress is building up. You so dramatic. These other things, I'm the illest, I'm the coldest addict. I can hit 4 or 5. Come on.
Stop.
Yep. Easy, dude. What the fuck, dude? Holy shit. Now I feel like mine's nothing. Honestly, these like floors too, because like there's so much grip. It feels so much easier to press the weight. So, yeah, here we go. Presidential rally campaign impeach 10 deep. Remember days was when J's in the gold chain only had 3 figures. So fortunate, proportionate, lost boy, no coordinates. Remember Christmas, we was giftless, 3-foot tree, no ornaments. Pull my dick out, whole swarming it, flow cold, no warming it. Mama couldn't afford AU, so we couldn't hoop, no tournaments. I remember days sipping lemonade, ice cream truck, getting pretty paid. Henny lady had Jolly Ranchers. I don't really have a lot of answers. I'm just searching for the same that I came with. Oh,
that moves hella slow.
We're just gonna rip it out now and then move on to the pendulum squat. Excuse my charisma, vodka with a spritzer, swagger down pat. Call my name Patricia, young money militia, and I am that commissioner. You don't want to stop easy because the F is my finisher. So misunderstood, but what's the world without enigma? Two bitches at the same time, synchronized swimmers. Got the girl twisted because she open when you twist her. Never met the bitch, but I fuck her like I missed her. Life is the bitch, and death is her sister. Sleep is the cousin, what a family picture. You know father time. We all know mother nature. It's all in the family, but I have no relation. No matter who's buying,
that's crazy.
I'm a celebration. Black and white diamonds.
Let's go, come on.
Off that bitch, my money up. You just hunting up. Young money running shit, and you bitch just running ups. I don't feel I done enough, so I'ma keep on doing it. Let's hunt you a young tuna fish. Let's go, let's go. Easy. If you don't understand me, had my heart broken by this woman named Tammy. But hope won't be hope. So let's go, let's go. I couldn't blame Tammy. Just talk to moms. Told her she the sweetest. I beat the beat up. Call it self-defense. Swimming, I be seeing through these niggas like sequence. Think the heatman. Pow, pow, the end. Talking easy, to myself because I am quick. My own consultant. Married to the money, the world, that's adultery. You foolish, you close your mouth and let your aunt talk. Young money eating, all you haters do is go. Stop playing, I got this game on deadbolt. Mine so sharp, I fuck around and cut my head off. That's all. Real got all day and tomorrow. But these motherfuckers talking crazy like they jaw broke. Glass half empty, half full, I'll spill ya. Try me and run into a wall, outfielder. You know I'm a ball till they turn off the field lights. The fools are in labor, I enjoy it still right. 12 for 4 or 5. Cool. That's cool. Yeah, bro. You're not counting? Yeah, you got 12. Easy, easy. All right, guys. We're going to be hitting the rest of our leg day with my boy Ian.
What's up, guys? My bad. I'm dead.
All right, so for the rest of the workout, we're going to be working out with my boy Ian.
What's up, guys? How you guys doing? I'm all going to
clear your name, age, and then how much you weigh.
My name's Ian. I'm 18. I weigh about 212 right now.
Big guy. Okay, yeah, we're gonna hit this pendulum squat. I'll let you lead. How much weight do you want to do? Yeah, I've never hit this before, so. With a swag you would kill for. Money too strong, pockets on bodybuilder. Jumped in a wishing well. Now wish me well. Tell them kiss.
kiss my A. Call that kiss and tell. Yeah, word to my mama, I'm out of my line.
Start with the plate. Don't wanna see how it feels in that. Get some drama, mean drama scream. Hotter than summer sun on a Ghana queen. Now all I want to see is weird. Signed a fiend. I play the side for you. Just trying to front and see. Son of gun, son of Sam, you son of me. Pause for this dumbest speech. I glow like Buddha. Disturb me. This is good, but this feels like I never. This just feels a little awkward. But it's not bad at all, but it feels good. Yeah. Put your feet lower, it feels more on the spot, right? Yeah. I'll be macking about my stacking amount. I pack like a mover. Shout the ratchet for backing out on behalf of my shooter. You know what I mean? Like, it feels different, but it feels good. Yeah. They're going to go up, so it doesn't matter what side you put it on. Unless I said look like Rashawn and fell on this side. You better go up on your next set, bro.
Views. Views.
Yes, sir.
Views.
Yep. Last one.
Yeah. Yeah.
This guy's crazy.
Always new women gotta keep a balance. The girl of your dreams to me is probably not a challenge. I've been counted out so many times I couldn't count it.
Easy.
Funny how now my accountant is having trouble trying to count it. To the people that think that I owe you shit.
Was that eight?
Payback's a bitch and you know that shit. Eight. Y'all niggas getting too old for this.
I'm gonna get like one.
Nobody notices. I've been up for way too many days. Y'all sleep enough for me anyway. Y'all don't be doing shit anyway. Y'all are not true to this anyway. OVO, E-San, Raps up. We might just get here with Dorico. Everyone home for the summer, so let's not do nothing illegal.
Let's go.
I gon' make 50 million and I give some millions to my people.
Let's go.
They gon' go Tony Montana and cop them some shag at the free throws, but they're from the wave, fam. There's not much to say, fam. They told me to tell you, you man's are some wastemans and stay in your place, fam. My dad is from Memphis and I am the king. I should probably just move in the Graceland. Madonna's a ting I know and I'm the king of pop. I'm building Never Never Land. How he hate me when I never met the man. Woo! We might just get hit with the Rick.
Me Millie. Cause we in the field with them birds like we play for the people. I'm on probation, so let me not talk, what's illegal.
Switch it up.
Today I woke up with my drinker, she's rich as a beetle. For my teachers that said I won't make it here.
We got Luis over here. Mr. Bodybuilder. Pro bodybuilder.
Hey, come on, man. Hey, don't hype me up like that.
Yeah, this is also CEO, owner of True Edge.
How you like it, man?
It's freaking nice, bro. Honestly, everything, I love all the wide benches, even like the ones over here. Yeah. Like, everything, like, just feels like way more stable. I feel like when it, like, even the flooring, everything, like, just feels way, like, easier to push the weight up. So,
I'm lighter.
Yes, big place. Also a certified trainer right here. Listen, we're gonna move on to the next thing. Probably their RDLs.
Really was gone shit. I can hear echoes from feds on his beat from informants. I think they recorded. Listen, you hear that?
We're so tunnel.
We might just get hit with the re-
today, though, I'm trying to go
higher. We might just get hit with the re-
Why don't you just do like a lifted deadlift? You know what I'm talking about? You're just not gonna fuck it up?
I hope
not. Okay. Ooh, let's go. easy. I'm gonna get zero reps.
Right up to the party, high.
high, oh, we pull up. Coupe with the top down, no seller. Rocks on the watch now, I'ma get. Roof on fire, fire. We ride, wire. Pull up in a tank, bout it, bout it. Get on some rock in a jump full of things. Get with the squad, 100 cars full of things.
Alright guys, that's the end of the video. Today we were at True Edge Fitness with Justin Luis, the new owners of this facility down in Commonwealth Federal Way. And then we had a leg workout with this beast, Ian. And next time we're going to probably come back here just to hit probably chest or back there, something like that. But yeah, if you made this far into the video, thanks for watching and we'll see you guys next week. Peace. Boom.